Well, since we this game is that short, we can choose to pick the boy now. Yeah, and off we go. Don't know if this is a completely different part, but well, we can go to the tundra. I actually love to go to the tundra. What is the other way we can go? Apparently another cave. Fogfield? No, we're not doing that. We're going, if I can do it, yes, to the tundra. Okay, actually this looks kind of different, kind of nice. To be honest, I think the boy has the nicest part of both of them. The nicest route. Also here the snowstorm. Yeah, the magic music is gone, so birds over here. It's already ours. Well, he have three choices. Let's pick the middle one. I don't know if that picks the middle one, but okay, I'm not doing anything. More memories. Okay, we got the lights. Got a fire. Okay, that's not really a choice over there. There's only one thing we can choose, so oh, looks like we have to go to the fog field regardless. I want to go up, I don't want to go to the fog field. Yeah, that's the way we're going to do, we're going to the peak. Screw the fog field, no one wants to see a fog field. It's all foggy and stuff, there's nothing to see over there. Well, guys, we can just run this, here will nothing happen, one. Will it? Well, it's not snowy anymore, fortunately. I think that was kind of the nicest part. We still have a fire though. Shit, this boy better give that girl an apple, cause he lost it, he lost the apple. Look more fires. Real thing is, they don't give me a choice. Oh, this is the stairs. And I think the stairs will lead me to the fucking field regardless. We don't see anything. The Abbas, Yabas? We lost the fire though. But yeah, if the girl cannot have his apple, then this boy cannot have his fire. Oh, look, it's the house. We're done, then. The northern lights, the dark moon, the birds rest, a dream of winter, forgotten, going home, edge of the world, okay. Oh, he has that light again, actually, yeah. I did thought this game was going to be a lot more longer since it stays over here. Anyway, actually the boy part only took 5 minutes. Pretty sure it took more with the girl. Yeah, this game really is a short one. Yeah, actually it was kind of funny. I was yesterday talking about how long my shortest walkthrough is. And I said Heavyweight Simulator only ended up with 4 parts. Well, this game is even shorter. It only ended up with 2 parts. Can you believe that? Star Sky 2 ends up with 2 parts. I think no other game ends up with that less parts. But yeah, I was actually planning to doing this tomorrow, but yeah. Since I also don't feel like Project Zero tomorrow, since I am very stuck at this game and I need to do 60 minutes over, I think I'm going to do more Super Mario Bros. D tomorrow. I think I'm going to do that, because I also need to record that. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully to the next, well, not for the next time, thank you guys for watching for this gameplay, and I see you guys hopefully at the next gameplay then.